Like 7:11 p.m. December 2nd, and this is Nier Automata playthrough number. Start the game. All right, so. So we don't have too many choices left in where we're going to proceed in this game. We either go to the desert complex and or proceed into the chasm that's opened up in the ruined city from where we fought the Goliath machine earlier. So what we're going to do is we're finally going to go into this chasm, see what's in store for us down here now. All this wasn't here before. Iron ore. Copper ore.
It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city?
A hollowed-out bull died an honorable death at a fake city. A scared girl cried and cried in a vain forest.
Yeah.
That's a weird-looking enemy.
All right, it looks like we could go down there, or there looks like there was a tunnel over here. Let's go check out this tunnel. I want to check it out before I forget it even exists. That's why I want to do this, because if I don't, I'll probably forget, like, yeah, there was a tunnel back there. Oh shit. Why don't I go back there and check it out? You know? Here we go. I think I might know where this is. This going to the machine village. No, it is not, because that was a brand new chest that hasn't been explored. Okay. Now we're going places. A weapon-carrying android was amused by how it all ended in a city drowned in green. question is, can I go down into the water? Yes. Let's see. All right, I guess that answered my question. Well, well, what have we here? An item in the wall up there. Oh, hello, remember us? You saved our hides a little while back. Thank you again for your help. I know this is awkward, but if you have the time, we could actually use your assistance again. Don't you dare ask for more help. But, no, what is it? Do you need more parts to repair yourselves? I won't accept. Put your pride aside, you foolish man. Man, we need the help, and you know it. I know, but... Why must you always be so stubborn? Just let me handle this. Yes, we need your help, but not with finding parts. We're actually trying to flee to a land across the sea. Oh, how is that going to work? There's a sympathetic figure in the Resistance who's offered to help us. People refer to him as the Emancipator. However, he does not work for free. I'll be frank. We need 50,000 G in order to secure his services. Would you be willing to donate it to our cause? You come back when you have enough, okay? Wandering couple updated. You ran to the android couple again at the flooded city and learned that they are trying to flee beyond the sea. Give them 50,000 G so they can pay a man called the Emancipator. Well, damn it, I thought I had, like, enough gold. I guess I've been throwing around so much gold, I'm running out now. were there. This place is still closed, kind sir and or madam, but fret not. There is absolutely nothing of value here, so don't let it distract you and run along now. But I can't just send you off empty-handed now, can I? I'd love to give you a souvenir of some kind, but I have nothing on me right now. What to do? What to do? I know, I shall self-destruct for your convenience. This will result in a rain of useful materials. They're yours to keep. Ah, yes, fortune smiles upon you today. Once you've collected my gifts, please forget everything you saw here. That's a promise you hear. Goodbye. Wow. You know, there was another one of these apologetic robots back in the desert that was guarding some entrance that was inaccessible at the time. I guess that's something else that I gotta kind of keep in memory, or I'll forget it, most likely. I guess that was all here? Maybe out there? Okay, I guess that's a freaking missile. Those are like intercontinental ballistic missiles, and I don't know how to get over there. Like, I don't see a way to get over there right now. How much gold do I have, by the way? $35,000. Right now, we don't have enough gold, fellas. We have to go back. Flooded City. Okay, we gotta remember the name of that. She hauls ass, man. Especially now that I've put all these speed buffs on her.
The ground is caved in. There must have been a hollow down there this whole time.
To be. Damn, there's a lot of other android corpses down here. A lot. It's almost overwhelming. Stop and pray at every one of them. Is this where we're supposed to go? Apparently it is where we're supposed to go.
This hallway looks pretty old.
Analysis. Strong software logs detected. Access impossible.
Look at all these dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
Are they dead?
To be. Look!
What the hell is it?
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
This these guys again.
You.
To be. Look out.
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer.
Hey. Can I kill him yet?
Relax, Eve. We're still negotiating here.
Fine.
The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago by us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, but the humans on the moon, now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
Adam and Eve.
Oh. The aliens were already dead.
Yeah. We better get back to the bunker. Back this way again? What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah.
Tubi, this is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they'd finally got it working. Anyway, I'll mark the positional data on the map.
I guess we're kind of assuming these guys told us, were telling us the truth about the history of this, of the alien invasion and the rise of the machines.
How's it hanging?
It's Jackass.
You again.
Your commander told me to build a new access point, so here you go. Oh, and I got the stupid transporter up and running too.
Thank you?
I've known the commander for a while now. She sure is good at pawning work off on people. Next time you see her, give her some lip for me, will ya?
Damn.
So this has a transporter now, huh?
Still, transporters are pretty handy. They're way faster than flight units when it comes to traveling between Earth and the bunker. Flight units also leave us open to attack, and they're expensive to operate, too.
Access points, teleport. Select transport at an access point to travel to other terminals. What's tomorrow? Tomorrow's the 3rd. There are lots of access points all over the world, but you'll need to unlock them before you can use them. Oh, this is nice. Oh, man. I think I'm going to call this one early. It's a Sunday night. I got to get ready for work tomorrow. Got to make sure I give myself enough time to get enough sleep. So I know this is a shorter stream, but we streamed twice today. So I guess that's a pretty good chunk of time dedicated to progressing in this game. So I'm calling the stream here. I'll catch you guys going into a week. I can't promise anything because I'm pretty busy during the weekdays. So I'm assuming I'll catch you guys sometime this upcoming weekend. Peace out.